Once upon a time, there was Sarah.
I hate you!
And Simon.
Oh, come on, we'll be late.
The wedding day is for Sarah a turning point in her life.
I'll be a married woman, and I'm too young for that!
And eagerly tries to make Simon acknowledge the fact.
The wedding won't change anything.
Memories.
On me, on him, on all four. Smoking, drinking, laughing.
Fantasies.
Corridors. Lights. Dead people. The wrong people.
And the expectations of the distressingly happiest day in the girl's life create a whirlwind that Sarah sees as the stage on which she is called upon to play an alienated character, herself as a bride.
Please, Sarah, have a baby.
For lunch.